Yeah.
So I think I just need to saw off this part. Does that make sense before I chop it?
I think so.
Okay.
I believe.
I'm going to do it.
I'm going to do it.
Oh wait, I think you have the small, you have the longer one.
Do I?
This one was the, I think.
They're the same.
Are they? Oh right, I did cut them the same.
You said, how about the same?
Wait, how does this work?
Nope, other way. There we go. Okay,
so then.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here. Oh, I think this one's gonna be a bitch to do, man.
Are you gonna be a bitch to do?
Mm-hmm.
Sir?
Mother of fucking pearl.
Oh, there we go. Wait, it's happening.
On your side?
Oh, there.
Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. Okay, you wanna hold that,
yeah.
Bad boy?
Yeah. I won't let go. Never let go, Jack. Never let go.
Never let go.
I think so.
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
It's a little off here, but you're gonna put a curtain there, so it doesn't even matter. Right?
Yeah, no, that's fine. Honestly, like...
In there. Oh my god, time to stretch. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's a thing.
Yeah, it's a sure thing. Holy fuck, man. How the hell does the ceiling take this long?
It's a finicky fucker.
But it's because you have to go around a bunch of stuff, and it's not just like laying it on a flat surface.
Yeah, actually, it's like, so annoying. I'm just kidding. I love you, Sawyer. I love you so much. But yeah, I'd say that's better. That's right in the beam, and then we won't have that extra insulation. Okay.
Why? Why? You can't. I don't know why you keep trying. What the fuck?
Your teeth are just not meant to hold tape.
My teeth don't touch in that way. This one's gonna be annoying because of that thing. Is it though? Is it? No, it's not. I've decided that it's not. I've decided I don't give a fuck and it's not gonna be annoying. There, it's in. But then, why?
Just,
why?
It's okay.
Uh-huh. Okay, I got groove in mine.
I got groove in mine too, but it needs to keep grooving.
I want to jam it.
Completed!
We're done!
Level complete!
The ceiling is finished.
Perfect. Oh no. Oh no, I'm stepping on the glue.
No, no, no.
Oh no. Oh god.
Oh no,
it's
no,
because
no,
there's
no.
Glue underneath my shoe.
Oh shit.
Nope, we're good. Okay.
Oh, this is the premium adhesive.
I guess my shoe lives here now. Okay.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
My etiquette classes? Did you actually take any?
No!
Do I look like someone who has ever taken an etiquette class?
Like if you need to go wash out your eyes.
Oh, no,
I'm not paying you. You're not. I thought you were gonna pay me at the end of it.
Can you imagine?
I'm like, fuck this shit. Don't help.
Oh. I'll make you more tacos.
Oh yes.
Oh, tacos. When are you leaving?
Friday.
Perfect.
Don't.
Yeah, that's fine. You can't see it at all when you stand this
yeah,
way.
And I can't get that picky. It's a fucking band, man.
It's, yeah, like literally when you stand like this, you could not tell. It's only if you were in the garage and looking. I mean, you can kind of tell
you
when
you're
here.
You can kind of tell.
But not really that bad.
I mean,
that out. Unless, you know what, I might just have some construction friends that are like, Jeb, we have some tips.
Anybody who has some tips for tongue and groove that doesn't want to mansplain and be a dick about it, let me know.
Well, I guess if I'm asking for it, it's technically not mansplaining.
No,
so.
It's true.
Just don't be a dick about it.
If you're a man and you're explaining, you can explain all you want as long as I asked for it.
Just don't condescend me while doing it.
And don't, like, tell me to, like, start over again, because, like, that's not happening.
No. No, it's not.
You can start over, but I'm not helping you.
I am not starting all over.
How it looks. But, like, come stand right here and look at just this. Like, this super pretty.
So nice.
And then this is...
I mean...
It's not that.
But this, I think this is the best spot right
in
here.
In retrospect.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I'm not redoing that, though.
But, you know, we're all learning.
Yeah,
learning. Learning.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hello.
Hey, little buddy.
Where y'all going?
Are you guys taking off?
You going away for the winter?
Oh, there's lots.
It's actually really cool.
They're hanging out. There's things. Oh, wow.
Wow.